Brave introduces new technology that matches relevant ads and brands with people while preserving privacy. Here's how Brave's ad matching technology works. First, let's walk through an example of how ads are served outside of Brave. A user may look at shoes. While they're looking at shoes, they get pixeled and cookied in the background. That information then gets shared out to hundreds of different companies, basically throwing privacy out the window. Brave flips that model upside down to ensure that user information stays secure and does not leave the device, and that they choose to opt in for privacy-respecting ads. So, how does Brave actually ad match with users? Web browsers have the ability to see everything that a user is doing, their searches, the content they consume, and the items they purchase online. Brave innovates by using this information to match relevant ads directly within the user's browser, while keeping the user's information private and never leaving their device. Brave never sees this information, and no one other than the user has access to it. When a user switches on Brave ads, the browser uses an on-device machine learning model to evaluate and rank topics of interest. Brave downloads an ad catalog containing the entire list of ads available for their country, so as not to reveal to anyone else which ads the user is viewing. Brave cuts out the middlemen, directly connecting brands with consumers. When we set up a Brave ad campaign, we ask our advertisers what audience they are trying to reach. Every hour, we send that ad catalog down to every single device within that country. This acts as an intelligent local ad server that matches ads based on the user's browsing behaviors and interests. Users see the right ad at the right time without compromising their privacy.